You may soon be seeing choppers flying over waterways. The state's black fly spraying is getting underway. The State Department of Environmental Protection announced its spraying efforts today on City Island in Harrisburg. The aerial and ground spraying runs through September. It is mostly centered around the state's 1,700 miles of rivers and streams.
We have biologists located throughout the state that specialize in sampling and controlling black flies. The black fly biologists will go out to the rivers and streams multiple times a week, collect samples, send them to Harrisburg, where our taxonomic people identify them to species, and they age them so we know how long we have to control that population before it comes out of the water and will pester humans.
And anyone near a spray site, when it is treated, may notice a strong fishy odor. The manufacturing process of the spray uses fish meal. And in the case where winds carry small droplets of it onto humans, pets, or boats, wash the material off with fresh water and report this to the DEP.